unlike a couple of COVID cases. We're back home. I'm currently in Sydney for our squash nationals. We traveled here yesterday on Wednesday and I'm not playing today. The boys are playing this afternoon, but I'm going to go see one of my best friends, Gemma, now for the day and then come back and watch the boys. So really excited to see her. And yeah, that's about it for now. I'll update you guys later. About 10:30 on Friday now. All the guys have already gone off to play. I think Cameron's playing right now. So they're all playing at one club and I'm playing at a different club at 12 o'clock. So I'm just about to leave now so that I'm there about an hour early because I don't know exactly where the courts are. The tournament's actually over three different centers. So yeah, the boys are playing at one. I'm playing at a different one today and we're playing at like the same time. So I have to go by myself. That's okay though. What else? I was at squash last night with them. Dave won in four last night, so he plays again this morning. I think he plays at 11, so quite soon. And yeah, we were there for most of the night, then we came back, had some dinner, and that was about it really. I'm back at the apartment now. I actually didn't pull my mat. I was going to, but then I forgot to bring my tripod or like set my camera up. So, but I lost in three. I played all right. Like the guy I played actually just played really well. He didn't really make any mistakes and he just got everything back. So yeah, I can't be too hard on myself. I haven't even been training that much lately. I've literally just been playing fixtures and that's about it. I haven't been training, so yeah. But I definitely think he was too high for my division. I'm playing B grade, which is like what I normally play at home, or like Div 2. And yeah, he was definitely better than a B grade level. Even his girlfriend said to me after, oh, like his ranking is wrong, it's too low. I was like, yeah, it is. But anyway, that's right. The boys are still at squash. They should be back soonish, I think. We're kind of playing it by ear down here. So there's been like a couple of COVID cases. I think there's like been four now. And so from 4 p.m. today, we have to wear masks inside. We don't have to wear them while we're playing squash, but we have to wear them in the squash center now. And a couple of people are going home. Someone else we know went home last night. One of the guys that is staying with us is going home tonight. Another guy from Brisbane is going home tonight as well. But we're kind of playing it by ear. Like at the moment, we can still get home on Sunday fine. It's Friday today, by the way. We're meant to go home Sunday night. Sorry if the road's kind of loud as well. But yeah, we should still be able to get home Sunday night because we'd rather not have to change our flight. So yeah, kind of just playing it by ear. Hopefully everything will be fine. It's only four cases, I think. And I think one of them's like a false positive, I think. Something like that. And then the other ones are all linked. So hopefully nothing will get locked down and we won't get stuck here. At the moment, the Queensland borders are still open, so we should be fine. Thank you.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know if I'll ever figure out where the road goes. Even if I'm falling down, I will keep on searching for my highs. Say I lost my mind, I will keep on holding my head high, even if the sky is falling down. Jumping from cliffs so high, trusting our wings to fly. Sometimes we're crashing down, but we get up and start from the ground.
Hello again, we're back home. You're probably a bit confused, but pretty much on Friday night they declared Waverley a hotspot in Sydney, which is not where we were, but we were in the CBD. Waverley is like the Bondi area, so pretty close to the CBD, and we decided to come home Saturday morning instead of Sunday night. So all the boys had finished their matches. I was the only one still playing, but yeah, I still had matches on the weekend, but I decided to pull out of the tournament, not because we were scared of a Sydney lockdown, but more so of the Queensland borders getting shut. It was more the getting home, because Queensland's quite known to shut their borders pretty fast. And yeah, so we had a travel pass to get home, which then wasn't eligible because of the hotspot. So we had to then do a border pass, which got approved pretty quickly. So if you can hear the birds in the background too. Anyway, that got approved pretty quickly, and we rebooked flights for Saturday morning, came home, and then when we got in, it took us literally like 40 or 45 minutes to get from the plane into the airport, because we had to go through police checks and checking our border passes and all that kind of stuff. And there were so many people that hadn't even done a border pass, so that's why it took so long as well. And then we went straight from the airport to hospital to get COVID tested. We knew we didn't have it, but just to be safe. And then we've just been waiting to get our results back, which we got this morning. So it's Sunday today. We got our results back. It took about 24 hours. We're all negative, so that's amazing. But yeah, obviously we had to self-isolate until we got these results, but I don't think we're really doing much today anyway. And yeah, so the tournament didn't really go as planned. I played one match, which now I'm really annoyed that I forgot to film. I think because I was there early, and then there was a guy there that was early as well, and he was like, oh, want to have a hit? I was like, sure, never hit in these courts before, so may as well. And then I just didn't even think about it. I was focused on my match, and yeah, I forgot my tripod anyway. So sorry this wasn't your normal tournament vlog, but I guess it's just the reality of traveling interstate to a tournament during COVID. You never really know what's going to happen. But yeah, there are still some Queenslanders down in Sydney, so hopefully they can get back tonight when they're meant to, because yeah, they still had matches, so they decided to stay down. But we just thought it would be best to come back as soon as we could, because we didn't know if the hotspot was going to grow, and yeah, we just wanted to be able to get back home. So apologies for this tournament vlog. I know it's kind of all over the place, and there wasn't much of the tournament actually in it. Apologies, I didn't film my match. I think I'm more annoyed at myself than you guys probably are at me. And yeah, apologies for the weird ending, and it was a little bit confusing because I didn't talk to you guys and we came home early, and yeah. I hope you enjoyed this video anyway, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye for now.